For thousands of years, Mazu has deeply influenced the face of the Taiwanese. In Xinluo, people call Mazu 太平妈祖。太平 in Taiwanese means peace and security. People believe Mazu always brings good luck to us. Because of its superb location, Xinluo is the place where most vegetables are cultivated in Taiwan.There's people there, people of agriculture. Compared to other temples, Fuxing Temple holds a pilgrimage procession in autumn. People wish to have a bumper harvest in fall. There are three main activities held by Fuxing Temple every year.First is the well-known pilgrimage procession between Zhanghua and Yunlin, burning the first incense dip in New Year and eating sticky rice dumplings are the two other popular activities. By the way, you are welcome to experience beauty of cultural and liberal arts of Fuxing Temple by traveling.